And they're off. Beyond the victory break, Swell goes right for that lead. Two Dock's Expectations up on the outside. Is also going to challenge as they make their way into that first turn. DT Goody has the rail secured and now drifts off it just a bit there. Beyond the victory will show him the way around that first turn by two lengths. Getting off the rail now, DT Goody in second, followed by Two Dock's Expectations. Weatherwiz has the inside track, and your favorite Blue Buff is the trailer under a nice hold at the back. As they reach the backstretch, opening quarter went in 25 seconds flat, rather tepid tempo for this group. Beyond the victory leads it by 3/4 of a length. DT Goody's right there in a good stalking spot in second. It's two lengths further back to Two Dock's Expectations. Weatherwiz toward the inside, and Blue Buff continues the trail, but only about 4.5 lengths off that leader as they make their way down the Delaware backstretch. On the front end, it's still Beyond the Victory by almost a length. Right there challenging, that's DT Goody in second as they cut the half in 48-2. They pick the tempo up there as they race into the turn. They're bunching up now. Beyond the Victory, DT Goody, Two Dock's Expectations, Blue Buff trying to get underway in fourth, followed by Weatherwiz in fifth, trying to keep pace. They've got under 3/8 to go. Beyond the Victory showing the way. DT Goody is still right there on the outside. Two Dock's Expectations, Blue Buff's going to be going 4 wide as they hit the top of the turn and turn for home. The 6 furlongs in 12-1, and they've still got Beyond the Victory to catch. Blue Buff is now beginning to gain momentum. Stellar on the outside. Here comes your favorite Blue Buff charging down the center of the track and taking command. With a 16th to go, Blue Buff begins to draw away. It's going to be 6 in a row for this lightly raced 6-year-old. Wins it by a clear 2. Beyond the Victory, a good second, followed by Two Dock's Expectations third. Race number 7, we're going about a mile in here with Exacta, Trifecta, Double, and Superfecta wagering. Scratch the 5, Alfred, 7, Nash Vegas, 3 pounds overweight. 8th and final, 4 Arabians, no, at 6 for long, 2 pounds overweight. Post time for the 7th, 4:18, 24 minutes to post. And they're off. Beyond the Victory break, Swell goes right for that lead. Two Dock's Expectations up on the outside. Is also going to challenge as they make their way into that first turn. DT Goody has the rail secured and now drifts off it just a bit there. Beyond the Victory will show him the way around that first turn by two lengths. Getting off the rail now, DT Goody in second, followed by Two Dock's Expectations. Weatherwiz has the inside track, and your favorite Blue Buff is the trailer under a nice hold at the back. As they reach the backstretch, opening quarter went in 25 seconds flat. Rather tepid tempo for this group. Beyond the Victory leads it by 3/4 of a length. DT Goody's right there in a good stalking spot in second. It's 2 lengths further back to Two Dock's Expectations. Weatherwiz toward the inside, and Blue Buff continues the trail, but only about 4.5 lengths off that leader as they make their way down the Delaware backstretch. On the front end, it's still Beyond the Victory by almost a length. Right there challenging, that's DT Goody in second as they cut the half in 48-2. They pick the tempo up there as they race into the turn. They're bunching up now. Beyond the Victory, DT Goody, Two Dock's Expectations, Blue Buff trying to get underway in fourth, followed by Weatherwiz in fifth, trying to keep pace. They've got under 3/8 to go. Beyond the Victory showing the way. DT Goody is still right there on the outside. Two Dock's Expectations, Blue Buff is going to be going 4 wide as they hit the top of the turn and turn for home. The 6 furlongs in 12-1, and they've still got Beyond the Victory to catch. Blue Buff is now beginning to gain momentum. Stellar on the outside. Here comes your favorite Blue Buff charging down the center of the track and taking command. With a 16th to go, Blue Buff begins to draw away. It's going to be 6 in a row for this lightly raced 6-year-old. Wins it by a clear 2. Beyond the Victory, a good second, followed by Two Dock's Expectations third.